Hello and welcome. This is Shani Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Storm Ciara or Sabine leaves 5 dead in Europe. Streets were flooded, flights were cancelled, traffic was jammed, power was cut and wind-blown trees blocked roads and rails on Monday as a deadly winter storm raged through Western and Northern Europe. Storm Ciara or Sabine, as the storm is called in German-speaking countries, tore through Belgium, Britain, France, Germany and Poland, unleashing chaos and killing at least 5 people, according to reports from news agencies and social media. A senior meteorologist in Britain's Met Office, the country's National Meteorological Service, said on Monday that though storms are common in winter, Storm Ciara is notable because of the very strong and widespread winds. The storm first hit Ireland on Saturday afternoon before moving towards Britain and making its way to northwestern Europe. On Monday, it moved to Scandinavia with a center between Sweden and Norway. A severe weather warning remained in Britain, cautioning wind, snow and the potential for ice for its Tuesday and Wednesday weather forecasts. A 58-year-old man died in Britain after a tree fell on his car near Winchester, a city in southern England. On Sunday, the Hampshire Constabulary said on Facebook on Monday, while another man died in a similar way in Slovenia, the Associated Press reported. Ciara is the third named windstorm of the season by the United Kingdom, Ireland and Netherlands. The windstorm season begins in September and continues through the end of April. Deaths were reported in the United Kingdom, Poland, Sweden and Slovenia. Many other injuries were reported across northern Europe due to trees falling on automobiles and flying debris from the fierce winds. As of Monday, total power cuts have totaled nearly 500,000 across the United Kingdom. Elsewhere, more than 1,25,000 homes and businesses were left without power from Sunday into Monday across France. An additional 2,90,000 power outages were reported in Czechia on Monday. A yellow Met Office warning for wind is in place after gales of up to 93 miles per hour were recorded in Aberdeen, Gwynedd. More than 500 properties are believed to have been flooded during Storm Ciara, with that number expected to increase as more information is collected. The weather across Scotland is likely to be very unsettled during the afternoon and into the evening, with heavy showers, hail, thunder and snow expected. Weather warnings for wind and snow are in place until midnight on Tuesday. A separate yellow warning for snow and ice will then come into effect until midday on Wednesday. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.